apologize, but how do you know that gentleman? What exactly do you know about him, and why do you know it? What exactly is it that you think you're doing here? And when exactly did you become an expert in that condition? Because what I know is the standard of continuity of care, or the care standard for that condition. What you know is your simple opinion and position.